was brought to you by Earth on YouTube and Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook.
It's July 31st, 2015, Southern Illinois, Zone 6. This is our first two, test counts. We have this one, it's a little bit of extent to it. This one, and basically what I've been doing since the these are our first two ripens. We're doing it today. See. It's July the 31st, 2019, in Southern Illinois, Zone 6. This is the first of the cantaloupes, the melons we grew last year in our melon garden. It popped off like it's ready. It doesn't really appear like it is ready, but it did pop off. I put my finger on it. So even though it came off that easy, I'm still going to set this on the refrigerator for 2 days and give it time to ripen, just in case. Even though it did come off the vine so easy, it's ripen. It brought it here. Put it on video. This is the first of just so you guys know, you have to pull on early. That's perfectly fine. Get gestation for any problems like that. Yeah. Hurry up, get them off. Perfectly fine to do it. Set them out. Up refrigerator. Refrigerator. Set them right. That's fine. So, you guys. Okay, it's August 1st, 2018, Southern Zone 6. They pick three more. This one's a little bit small. You can see. I didn't think it was ready. These two didn't pop up. Didn't take a chance of exploding. They are getting pretty big. I had that happen last year. Didn't take pictures. Keep you guys updated. Keep track. Just want to open them up and see what I can do. August 4th, 2018, 7, 6, 8, melon, pretty good, up right up there, oh, haven't taken out early, looks pretty healthy, so, figured I would get a picture, hey, everybody, I'm getting when I open these up too here before long.
That bird.
I wanted to show you guys how see them last show. Yes. See them in water through there. Oh, after that. I wanted to show you guys how see them last see them in water through there. Oh, after that. Okay, so we strained it. This is what we strained it in. And this is that word now it's outside. You see. Okay, what I do set here. These are the cantaloupe seeds that cantaloupe grew last. Also got musk melons. Honeydew, I guess. Okay, sorry that I can't show you as I do this. I don't have two hands. I don't have a camera. What I do usually is down, take a pump. I do it separately. I put it in a pump, spread them, let the sun dry, let them out all day, let them dry. Try not to get it back to the concrete. That, when I go to get them off your container, slide back. This is basically how we do it. Like I was saying, these are antelopes. Growing seeds back last year. So, sweet. It's a type. So, those are some. Show you what the okay, it's August 4th, 2019, Southern Illinois 6. This is one of the it came off. Side. And I've already lost 7. I'm making the most of this. My dad, I don't know what they are, they're hybrid at the store. He said he's seen one, seen them there. So, also one of dad. Know what they are, you know.
I want to go no one here. Go by can. Yeah, I'm gonna cut it off. I'm gonna quit. Yeah. This. Oh, yeah. There we go. Other honey too.
Brought to you by Earth on YouTube and Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook. We thank you for your participation. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, share, make comments. We love feedback.